When's your birthday? I never had a birthday.
His name is David.
I feel it.
That's creepy.
Whoa, just so real.
In a distant future, in an age of intelligent machines, he is the first robotic child programmed to love and coexist as a member of a family. His is a tale of humanity and a journey to find his place among humans and machines.
I'm a boy.
You are a real boy.
At least as real as I've ever made one.